If I take out 500 ka note and I show you Bapuji and my Aji, they are identical brother and sister. Did you see her face? She looks like Mahatma Gandhi. Aji? Aji? See, you know, she was in a big problem. I came to Bombay, I was staying in a PG, I was working there. So, she was very old, she fell one day. So, after many years, she came to me to give me work. I saw her age and fragile thing. I thought, where will she work? She will not give work first of all. So, I talked to some friends. She didn't want money, she wanted work. I thought, my goodness, at 80, she wants to work. So, she said, somewhere else, you know, like, I'll be happy. I'm jobless because someone who has worked throughout their life, suddenly they become unemployed. They become, you know, she could have, like, you know, I don't know. Main mar jaungi, jee nahi paungi. So I could see that thirst in her that she wanted to work. So I said, I won't let you work. I'll keep you in my house. I'll adopt you. I'll give you pocket money every month. And I'll take care of you till your last rites. Aji? Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste. TV mein namaste karo.
Haan.
बोला कि बहुत अच्छे हैं आजी
आया बोलो नमस्ते
है ना अपना नाम बताओ आप अपुन की दोस्ती को कितना टाइम हो गया दोस्ती को कितना साल हुआ अभी
आप बोलो ना
हमारी दोस्ती बताओ वो तो आप आपसे पूछ रहे टीवी वाले शर्माना नहीं है उधर देखो उनसे बात करो हमारी दोस्ती को कितना
12
साल हो गया ठीक है ठीक है वहाँ पे नमस्ते करके जाओ टीवी में ऐसे नमस्ते करो नमस्कार शी इज माय महात्मा गांधी एट होम अंदर जाके आराम करो जाओ जाओ पी लो एवर सिंस आई हैव अडॉप्टेड हर माय कैरियोग्राफ वेंट लाइक बरकत कहते हैं ना देयर समथिंग शी इज ऑलवेज ऑल द टाइम जाप करना शी इज प्रेइंग व्हेन आई गो आउट Even if I have to go out for 1 minute, to maybe to give keys, for the first time when I step out of my house, my first foot when I keep it out, I do not step out till I take her blessings like this. So I touch her feet, then I go out, no matter even if I'm going for a minute and I'm coming back. So it's like a norm since 5 years she's here, but I know her since so many years because she's working somewhere. She lost the job and. Till your last rites, I'll keep you, I'll take care of you, your medical, everything. Then she asked me, when I'll become too old, what will you do that time? I said, I'll keep a nurse for you 24/7. Why are you worried? Then she was relaxed. She thought that once I'm totally on, like, you know, in bed and unable to get up, she's worried that being an actress, how will I do that? I said, mera problem hai na. Main karungi na, nurse rakhungi 24/7 tumhare liye. But at least, if you can ever... Do 1% of help, like, you know, what I'm trying to do with this woman. Take care of your parents and love your parents. Respect them because they're growing old. Don't make them, sometimes, you know, kids throw their parents out of the house. When I go to old age home, to wahan pe aisi si auratein hain jinke bachcho ne bahar nikal diya ghar se. To ladies hain sab 90, 95, 100 above hain. To main wahan jaati unko paisa nahi chahiye mujhse. Can I sit with them? Can I talk to them? They have enough things going, like unko sab, it's like a proper church, people, they are taking care of them, but they are homeless. Unke bachcho ne bahar nikal diya hai, and some are widows, some are lonely, they're too alone in life. So all they want is little time from you. So I try to take out as much as time as I can, like twice in a year, and I go there, play housey with them, take gifts for them, Johnson's baby oil, like tooth powder. Whatever baby stuff, like cereals and all that.